first period of extra time. Oh, the chop should be presenting itself here, and a chop for Patterson! And Derry take the lead again! Rory Patterson, successful from the penalty spot, does it from open play, and Derry go back into the lead.
Taking the mindset, this was a man who's got them watching the future, we can see what he is. Look at his goal scoring instinct here. This is goal for four-long cut. And a good force touch through into the empty net. But it's his movement, his belief that a mistake would be made. Gets behind Conor Kenner, who won't be too happy with that. But Patterson, absolutely superb goal scoring instinct, takes this game to a different level again, George.
They scored from the spot to make it 2-1. And then that's equalised just 4 minutes from the end of the 90. And now in the final moments of the first period of extra time, Rory Patterson gets his.